Today is March 15th, 2016. Happy birthday, Emily Plush. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Back at it again with the weather. As you see, it's pretty rainy and very cloudy. But don't worry, these things are going to lighten up, literally. The clouds are going to clear away and the sun's going to come out by Friday. Back at it again with the news. See you next week. What you think? My name's blurry face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time.
Know about Miss Jacobson?
People don't know that the first year of American Idol, when Kelly Clarkson won, that she came in seventh place. Like, it was incredible.
Mr. Wagner, what is one secret that you know about Mr. Shulkus?
Well, back in the late 70s, early 80s, he made his name in the fashion industry. Yes. He was, you know, Brooke Shields and he were tight. I mean, he discovered her too. I mean, she won her first modeling job.
And I'm Emily.
And today we're going to be making
chocolate Rice Krispie treats.
So all you need is 3 tablespoons of butter and you're just going to put it in a mixing bowl. Then you're going to microwave this until it's melted. So now it's melted. We have to add in a whole bag of marshmallows.
And once they are incorporated, we're going to add a whole entire bag of Rice Krispies. We want to make chocolate, you can do either. You can do any cereal, actually. You now that I need you. Where are you now that I need you? For now, they should look like this. Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. A fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awake.